to backup and transfer Wi-Fi passwords from one PC to another? Here are three ways you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Windows automatically creates a profile for each Wi-Fi you connect to access the internet in order to make it easy to connect to them some other time on your computer. But when your data is lost or you switch to a new PC, your previously set Wi-Fi profiles are also lost. That's why you need to keep a backup of your saved Wi-Fi profiles, and here we have shown three ways to do that. Let's get started. Method 1. First, you can do it by using the command prompt to export and import the saved Wi-Fi passwords. Right-click on the desktop and select New and select Folder. Name the folder as Wi-Fi Password Backup. Right-click on the folder and select Copy as Path. Now type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type netsh wlan export profile key equals clear folder equals and paste the folder path. Press enter to run the command. Now open the folder and you will find the .xml file there. This file has all the saved Wi-Fi profiles of your PC. You can now move it to another PC using USB storage devices or transfer them over the internet. Once you have moved it to the PC you want to import it to, open command prompt as the administrator again. Now go back to the XML file and right-click on it. Select copy as path. Go back to the command prompt window and type netsh wlan add profile file name equals. Paste the path user equals current. Press the enter key to import the saved Wi-Fi profiles. Method 2. You can also sync them using your Microsoft account. This will save all Wi-Fi password profiles across all the devices connected to your Microsoft account. Press Windows plus I to open Settings. Click on Accounts and select Windows Backup. Now make sure the slider in front of Remember My Preferences is toggled on. Also, click on the arrow beside the slider and check the box for the passwords and other Windows settings options. Method 3. You can also use third-party applications to backup and transfer your Wi-Fi profiles. Visit thewindowsclub.com and open this article. Here we have given a detailed guide on how to use Netset Man to backup Wi-Fi passwords. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.